coat.
I don't need it.
Oh, of course you do, honey. It's cold outside.
I'm not going anywhere.
Now, Betty Lou, you know very well today's the day we start daycare.
No, I don't.
Oh, honey, we've talked about this for days. Mommy's going to work at the pajama factory, thank you very much, and you are going to go to daycare.
I can't.
Of course you can, sweetie. It's going to be so much fun. There's going to be kids to play with.
And a grown-up named Angela, who I met and is very nice and has a baby, will take care of us and feed us lunch. No, I'm sorry, but I cannot go.
Why not?
Because if I go to daycare, then Dolly would have to be here all by herself. And you wouldn't like that very much, would you, Dolly? That would make you so sad. You're used to being with me all the time. So that's why I can't go to daycare, Ma.
Well, you're right, Betty Lou. Yeah. No, you're right. You cannot leave Dolly all by herself.
No.
Yeah, you'd both be very sad. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but you can take her with you.
I can?
Sure. Now put on your coat and let's go.
Okay. Come on, Dolly. Here I come, Ma. I'm
okay.
Ready.
Okay.
Here I come.
Good. Okay.
Hey, Ma. Huh? What's that?
Oh, well, Angela wants us to bring an extra set of clothes in case you need them.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I better bring extra clothes for Dolly. Wait, well, she's going to need blankets and diapers and bottles and, well, she'll need a lunch and all kinds of stuff.
Wow.
Well, what are we waiting for, Ma? Let's go to daycare.
Oh, okay.
Come on.
Yep.
Come on.